Hi everybody, Stuart Gorsky here with Gardena Neighborhood Watch. On the phone we have Gardena Mayor Tasha Cerda. Hi Mayor.
Hi there, how are you?
We're doing really good. We're having a good holiday season, and I hope you are too. Hey, listen, I know we got two or three cool events coming up. Maybe we could talk about it. The first one, I believe, is the Senior Candlelight Dinner.
Yes, so generally every month we have a candlelight dinner for our seniors, but because we're in the holiday season, we're calling this one the Holiday Candlelight Dinner and a Show. It's this coming Thursday, December the 15th, from 5 to 7 p.m. at the Naco Community Center Auditorium. And for those people, if you don't know where that's at, it's 1670 West 162nd Street, and it's on the City Hall campus. You can ask anybody. They can tell you right where to go. But it's for our seniors, 60 and plus, and the donation amount is $3.75. And any guest who's under the age of 60 is $5. And you need to like register ahead of time that you want to come to this event. And so you do that through our senior bureau. You call 310-217-9552. Or if you're tech savvy, you can actually register online at www.cityofgardena.org/events. It's a great event to attend. Again, they have them every month. A lot of times we have people who donate raffle prizes at the end. So the seniors really, really love that event. So it's one that I always enjoy going to and participating in.
That sounds really cool. Now, I also know we have the Jolly Trolley coming through. Can you tell us about that?
Yes, the Jolly Trolley. So this is the last of the three. We've had three total scheduled events. The first two happened last Tuesday and Thursday. I had the opportunity to participate in those. And basically what that was it was three different departments that were working together. And it was G-Trans. They provided the trolley. Parks and Rec provided all the activities, the Santa Claus, and then the police department, they were all there with their explorers and their officers. They were escorting the trolley in, as well as even giving them an escort leaving out as they drove through the streets of Gardena. And they kind of drove around just spreading some holiday cheer. We had Santa Claus in the back. It's all lit up. People loved it. In fact, been fortunate enough to participate each year that they've had this, and we show up at a park and we have all sorts of activities for the kids. There is free pictures with Santa Claus, and normally if you go to a mall you're going to pay $25 plus. They had free marshmallows roasting there, as well as arts and crafts, hot chocolate, and just some fun little games for the kids to do, just enough to keep them busy. And the kids had a blast. And if that wasn't enough, the kids were just running around and chasing each other. And that's something that kids nowadays never get a chance to do anymore. But they've had a blast. They were just, you know, being able to kind of hang out with the officers and just kind of talk, get stickers from them and so on. So a really, really fun event for the kids to participate in.
I'm a big kid. Can I participate?
Actually, the adults had just as much fun as the kids did. So it's parents, adults. It's our Gardena community. We want everybody to come out. And, you know, just, again, you know, we from our city staff and the community, you know, it's just one more event where we can just kind of all get together and celebrate in the holiday cheer.
This is awesome. It's like Chief Safel says, Gardena just puts on so many events, and it's true. I mean, we've got so much going on over the course of the year. One last thing. What about Johnson Park? There's an awards, something going on with kids or something?
That's true. There is one going on with that. But before I go any further, I just want to tell you one more thing with the trolley is that it's the last one we're having is this coming Thursday, December the 15th, and it will be from 6 to 8, and we ask everybody to follow us on social media because these have been popping up at different parks. And so you have to follow the hints on either go to on Facebook or Instagram, City of Gardena, or you can go to Gardena Events and it will give you clues as to which park they're going to show up at. And again, it is so much fun watching this trolley show up with Santa Claus jumping off the trolley. So the kids love it. But yes, the award ceremony coming up. So this year is for all of our different leagues, for our kids at all of our different parks. We're going to have our award ceremony. The kids love that because this is something that they participated in this past season, and we are coming out of, I think this is football season here now, and it's this coming Saturday at Johnson Park. It's on the 17th, December the 17th at 12 o'clock. And again, it's just a way that we could just celebrate with our kids, you know, the great job and good sportsmanship that they've had throughout this entire season.
Very cool. Mayor, these are wonderful events. And I can't wait for next year because all the stuff that's going to come up. But let's get through this year. And let's have a happy holiday season. And do you have any special message for the community?
Well, first off, I'd just like to thank everybody in our community for just being amazing residents. They've been so great and supportive of all the different things that we've had to go through as we're trying to come out of COVID here now. I appreciate the fact that everybody's been so patient with us as we're slowly opening the doors and getting back to some sense of normalcy. And I just know that 2023 is going to be that much better. You know, we survived the pandemic, and it's just made our community that much stronger. We've learned some new ways to do things. But, you know, at the end of the day, we're happy to be back in person. And this pandemic, again, it has taught us a lot. And at the same time, just to remember those who couldn't get out, be thankful that we can be there to help each other out, to see each other. And, you know, it's just, I think at the end of the day, it's made us a stronger community because we've been able to endure it. So.
Awesome. Yeah. Okay, everybody. We're very lucky to have the Mayor Tasha Cerda on the line with us today. Thank you, Mayor. You're doing a great job, and we'll be seeing you soon. And happy holidays.
Thank you. Thank you very much.